So obviously I have to get a new sound system, an audio interface where I can connect my headset, and yeah, that's something like this in the last video doesn't happen, that the sound just dies and the video is corrupt. So just a word to the settings I'm using to record everything here, because it took me a while to find out how. I'm using Bandicam, and in 29.97 frames per second plus quality of 50%. So as you see in the video, I mean, I'm starting again now, it's quite nice to watch. It's absolutely sufficient. So what I want to do now is to kill the last enemies. I think there are 6 left. We're using the shotgun again, and what I said wrong in the second part, the recoil is 100, which is very bad. Recoil of 0 would be awesome. So recoil low is great, high recoil is bad. Alright, let's jump into the game and do some great shots. And again, we are still level 2 and we just have the deathmatch. And here we have to uncheck empty and full, and I really hope that my suggestion to have this disabled by default will be implemented by the developers. Okay, I try to do it quickly that you see how it looks like if you achieve a new if you get a new achievement. So now I was aiming, right mouse click, by the way, I didn't mention that in the beginning. And if I click, if there's 0 left, I double click, click on the left mouse button so it reloads automatically. So, okay, we don't want to sniper. Hitting the shit. Okay, cool. So we're now at level 3. We haven't got the... There's 3 kills left, then we also get the achievement, the bronze. I didn't see that coming. Alright, let's try again. Somewhere here. Maybe the guy's on the roof or something. Headshot. Second shot. It was a long shot. Now we should be fast and reloading. Ah, here we go. Yes. He's on top. Now we got the bronze star. Two guys were shooting on me. Bad luck. So now we achieved the one. Ah, by the way, with space you can jump on. So again, you click straight forward and you hit the. Actually, there was a draw. No, I thought I got him too. So you click forward and. You have down to press the space space key. Are you what the fuck was he shooting? Who the what? So and here on the green on the side on the right, you see this green thing, and this is a sonar. This is actually for, as far as understood, extra points. And you see on the top left of the radar, where the guys are now. So quite effective. You see it on the ground, and if you look on top left, you see the guys. The red points are your enemies. Okay. And now space, 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 action. I think he should take the pistol here, because this guy is far away. I don't know the pistol at the moment, I have to check the specifications. What is the distance you can shoot or you cannot shoot. Yeah. Ja, später. Huh? Yeah, give me a minute. So guys, just my... my better half. You see, that's the important part about reloading speed. If it takes so long, he comes back and shoots. And then you run around the corner. Hey, I think he's using a hack. He was shooting through the wall. Sometimes guys here have some hacks, and that's really annoying, because that takes the fun away and the fairness. So I would suggest never use the hack. Yeah, just takes the fun away. Without hacks, it's fair and more fun. Like playing football game. I mean, who wants to watch a game about somebody who's always winning? I mean, that's fun. Alright, what else? I told you already, if you click the shift key, you're very silent. It's the walking thing. In Contract Wars, there's no running, so you just click forward and it goes. He walks. It now I pressed C to be a bit. My goodness. C is a bit down, you see? You crouch. And then you're also very. Ah, come on. And you should really try to learn aiming, which is also one of the big problems of all players. Actually, that's the biggest challenge. Challenge, be fast in aiming. And especially, you should always run, you should always move. And not stay still. Because if you move, you're much harder to hit. So a player who runs is much better and much harder. So that's actually why I'm in this level. I'm always running, because it's a much higher probability not to be killed. You see, he was already shooting at me. And the nice thing is, when some somebody shoots at you, you see those stripes in the air. That shows you where the shoot is coming from. The problem is, later on, there are some guns that are kind of hidden. And those guns, you don't see where it's coming from. So if there's a sniper with such a hidden gun... Ah, by the way, this is a mortar strike, which is like kind of air artillery, air shooting, shooting from the air, bombs. And you get this after, I think, 5 kills. You get 5 kills in a row. You get the mortar strike. With 3, you get only the sonar. Now I'm top position, it's actually in sniper position. But I'm standing open. Normally you should stand something like that, behind an object. See that you can go in the protection zone here. And yeah, that's it. We had our achievements. we are have 16 kills, 12 death. I'm hitting the tab key at the moment. Just a moment. And yeah, 477 points. And on the top left, there you also see EXP, experience, the blue one, 477. And in 2 seconds, the game is over. So second place is not bad. Okay, forward side, you're very bad. So now I can vote for this guy to show him kind of respect and give him some extra points. So now I want, I can stay here, play another round. I can see what my shot results are. 7 headshots, 16 kills, okay. And this is the best player, he got much more. He got Storm kill, which is 10 kills. Nice one. But maybe this is the one with the hack, because one was shooting from me. Okay, now I want to quit. 10. This is, Klein is quite happy with your progress and provides you with additional resources. Perfect. Exit match. Wow. Now we have 3 SP, skill points. We have 90 gold points, GP and CR credit is 3000. So those we cannot buy because they are much too expensive. We have 3000, so this is already 3750. It's not enough. We yeah, but we can go for the skills and get some skills here, like recoil of main weapon. Okay, sounds good, etc. Another guy said it's always great to have a grenade. This is expensive, but here you get the grenade somewhere. Yeah, just you have just to play and you will get used to this menu here, and then you can take whatever you want and improve your character. And then when you hover over the gun, you see those blue bars, you see the white bars, and they're extended by blue bars, and that's all your skills added to the weapon. And remember, if your weapon is kind of damaged, here it lost 3 points, so we pull it up and we click yes. We can also make this weapon indestructible, then we have to pay 60. Then we don't have to do this all the time. Okay, cool. So far so good. We got the bronze one. The silver one would be 3 double kills. I think we didn't, no, 0%, so we didn't do any double kill at the moment. But that's actually the basics about the game. Hope you enjoyed it and hope you have fun playing it. Good luck and see you on the battlefield.